YouTube. Today we're going to re-core this grass, a bit of a lawn rejuvenation. Basically what we've done so far is just mown the lawn, done the edges, neatened it all up, taken out any weeds in the grass. So now what we have to do is use this lawn corer. So what'll I do is pull plugs out of the turf and aerate the lawn. So after we've done that, we'll spread some topsoil over the top, also some seed, and also some fertiliser to help it get going. Alright, see you in a minute.
Set up a couple of sprinklers on an electronic timer so that'll go off a couple of times a day, keep everything down, and hopefully in about 6 weeks time the grass will grow. Okay, thanks guys.